I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. Pharma monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From a laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. Party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his band hound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Grip Kicker Five. They played the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They played the monster mash. Out of his coffin, Drake's voice did ring. Seamy was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and he shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?" It's now the monster mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drake's a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you the living, it was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you. Then you can monster mash. It's a graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash. All right, Igor, you got it. Ah, looking good.